5:30 and 6-ish in the evening of Sunday, May 3rd.
May 3rd?
Yes, May 3rd.
And you called animal control when?
You know what? I was at the hospital, my witness, Eric, and tell me when that happened, because I stayed at the hospital pretty much the whole time with my dog.
Is your witness a neighbor?
No, he's my fiance.
Oh, okay.
I was there during the incident.
Okay. Why don't you stand up? What's your last name?
Baby.
Andrew.
Andrew, where had you gone for a walk on the 3rd? Had you gone for a walk?
No, we had just gotten back. We had been out that day. It was
After my leg?
We just gotten back to the
Are
house.
Are you after my
she
leg?
She was out back with the dog.
Beep, beep, beep,
a cigarette on the back porch. I was on the couch reading, when all of a sudden I heard screaming and yelling. I heard the yelling and she was screaming hysterically. I ran out there. During that time, she had her hand on our dog's collar. He has that collar.
Ow!
She was being dragged off.
I see you.
Where was she?
Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness. I see you. I see you.
Can I see your face?
Oh, goodness.
Yes. And I also have a picture of my patio. If you
I don't need to see it.
Don't go after that toy again. Oh, goodness.
How's the dog?
He's doing well.
Back to normal?
He's still a little sketchy a bit right now still. But he's a really good dog. He's my companion animal. I have paperwork to show that he's a companion animal, so he's very well trained.
I see vet bills in the amount of $12.27.
Kitty, kitty, kitty.
That's right.
Would you tell me why you're suing $16.75?
Well, there was also medication.
You have the bills for that?
I do.
Kitty, 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 kitty.
Here's the bill, or actually, this just is the confidential patient information for my dog.
Just
here's also something else. Would you like all the paperwork?
No, I don't. I just want the bills for the medication.
You win.
Because I want to know where
you
get $16.75 from $12.27.
Oh, you're going to get the bird again.
19. Is that it?
No, there's also this one here for $28.50. I had to have a special nail trim done on him because he needed to be held in the right position so that it
not interested in the
stitches.
One you have anymore, are you?
And also, I just added $300 for gas because I had to make several trips to the hospital.
$12.27 plus $19.
Plus there was pads and things I had to have the dog lay on because
13-46-48. Judgment for the plaintiff for the amount of 13-46-48. Your counterclaim is dismissed, so you keep control of your dog. Do you understand?
Yes,
that's all.
Please excuse me, sir.
It's been aggressive towards me and my dog in the past.
My dog is very well trained.
You don't like
aggressive.
That one, sir.
For aspect, that everything
you don't even like that
I
one.
Just want everybody
to do. You don't like that one.
All parties in the matter of Charbonnier versus...
You don't like it.
Step forward. Brunella Charbonnier is suing her daughter, Lisa De Leon, for using her identity to open credit cards.
Ms. Charbonnier, the defendant is your daughter.
Correct.
And it is your claim that without your authorization, she opened up several credit cards in your name that she used and... You are now being done for that money. Ms. De Leon says that...
Kitty, where are you going?
Credit cards
Kitty,
for her,
yes,
to use,
where are you going?
You with you and
what are you doing?
You, is that right? Those are the only two credit
you
cards
You better find out,
used.
Sarah.
She doesn't know anything about any other credit cards. Is that your statement?
Yes.
Okay. From what I gather, your daughter moved in with you in September.
Yeah, you better get it.
And it was at that time that you took her
Yeah, that's your toy you don't like. It is. That's your toy you don't like.
No, it's my name.
Your name. Did you
okay.
give her those credit cards?
No.
So she used those credit cards.
Yes, but
you handed her, just a second, I'm trying to understand. You handed her the credit cards so
Good.
That she could use them to buy
yeah.
clothes for herself.
Stare at her.
But I was with them.
So
she
I
knows it's
you
yours.
You gave her the credit card that she physically had in her hand.
Yes.
She knows
so
it's yours.
For her purchases.
Correct.
And that was between September of 2014 until she left in December?
Correct.
And what were the names of the two stores where she had those credit cards?
American Eagle and Abercrombie and Fitch.
Abercrombie and Fitch.
Yes.
Okay. So those two credit cards that you opened in September 2014 were open for the express purpose of purchasing things for the defendant and your grandson.
That's correct.
And she had use of those cards from September until when?
Just one day.
And you say that you were with them at all times?
Yes.
So she never had the card in her possession after that?
I see.
Okay. And that was in September.
Where's Octopus? Correct.
Would you know what date in September?
Where's Octopus?
September 2014.
September 2014.
So she only used the credit cards, those two credit Where's cards, Octopus? On one day with you present.
Correct.
And you physically had the card, but did she give it to them and then give it back to you, the two cards?
Yes, she got, I got those two cards back.
That day?
Yes, that day.
Okay, so now we're moving forward.
Okay.
So those charges were made with your authorization.
Yes.
Now what cards do you claim she opened without your permission?
Massey's, Mason's, Sears.
My question to you is, all these credit cards you claim were opened fraudulently.
That's correct.
Did you contact all those credit cards?
No.
Why not?
Judge Judy continues in a moment.
You have to tell your mother. She has to contact the credit card companies and say, I never opened these credit cards.
She didn't know she had all these bills.
Then she has to.
She didn't know.
Are you not following me?
Pandora's box was said to contain all the evils in the world. Which one does she have in store for us?
What's worse? Supernatural back and forth.
Now what? No, you better not get that one.
Sleepy Hollow. Tonight it ain't on Fox 4.
I had cracked teeth, crowns. My teeth were really, really bad. I started hearing about dental implant surgery. When I researched and saw what Claire Chorsky did, I thought that this is for me.
Are you killing it, Sarah?
To millions who suffer from missing or failing teeth.
Well.
Implants that look, feel, and function naturally.
With all the technology they need are in one spot. It makes delivering this 21st century world-class dentistry very easy to do, and we do it in one day.
That can be something permanent that's always there. You never take it out, and it gives you that solid foundation.
Call today to schedule your free comprehensive consultation and I can get an imaging scan. We'll even talk financing options while you're here.
When I'm touching here.
You're about to discover what you've been missing all these years. Call Clear Choice today.
Save on top mattress brands at Sleep Experts free box sale. Get a free mattress with your mattress. And for Columbus Day, this week only, you'll get free.
He doesn't want you to have that toy. Hey! Doesn't want you to have that one.
How do you stay on top of your health? Signa customers have planned choices and tools to take control.
That's her
so
cool.
You're engaged with fewer high health risks and lower medical costs. Take control of your health at
Don't eat the kitty. Don't eat the kitty. Oh, that's a good dog. That's a good dog.
I'm going to take my snacks, sinus snacks.
Too late. We're about to take her off.
This is all fast. The new liquid gels.
Y'all are cute.
You realize I have gold status.
Y'all are cute. That's my leg you're biting. Y'all are cute.
You can see I have as much room as I usually have.
Real cases, real people. Judge Judy.
His mommy's girl.